Welcome to our fourth session of learning tenses. In my last video, we learned about continuous tenses, that is present continuous, past continuous and future continuous. Today we will learn about perfect tenses, that is present perfect, past perfect and future perfect. Now, in perfect tenses, we have the first one, present perfect tense. And the formula is subject plus helping verb plus V3 plus object. What is V3? V3 is the past participle form of verb. It usually ends with en or ed. For example, take, taken, eat, eaten, roast, roasted. Helping verb which will be used in present perfect tense is have or has. Now it depends on the subject. If the subject is I, you, we, they, have will be used. If the subject is he, she, it, has will be used. Okay. So using this formula, we are going to write the sentence. Now because we have the subject I, we will use the helping verb have. I have. Eat will become eaten. Eaten food. If the subject is he or she, we will use has. He has eaten food. She has eaten food. If the subject is we or they, we will use have. We have eaten food. They have eaten food. Now we come to the second one, past perfect tense. And the formula is subject plus helping verb plus V3 plus object. Here verb is the same. Helping verb had. Had will be used because this is past tense. Now according to this formula we will write the sentence. I had eaten food. Now we come to the next one, future perfect tense. And the formula is subject plus helping verb plus V3 plus object. For future perfect, we have the helping verb will have. And using this, I will write the sentence, I will have eaten food. So, we have completed with perfect tenses. Now, we come to the last part of our tenses, that is perfect continuous tenses, in which we have present perfect continuous, past perfect continuous and future perfect continuous. So we come to the first one, that is present perfect continuous tense. Here we have the formula subject plus helping verb plus V1 plus ing plus object. Now because this is also a continuous tense, we will come back again to V1 plus ing, which we had used in continuous tenses. And the helping verb here will be have been or has been. If the subject is I, you, we, they, have been will be used. If the subject is he, she, it, has been will be used. So, using the subject as I will write the sentence. I have been eating food. So this sentence is in present perfect continuous tense. The next is past perfect continuous tense. And the formula is subject plus helping verb plus V1 plus ing plus object. The helping verb here, because it is a past tense, it will be had been. And I will write the sentence, I had been eating food. Now we come to the last one, future perfect continuous tense. And the formula is subject plus helping verb plus V1 plus ing plus object. Because it is a future perfect tense, we use the helping verb will have been. So I will write the sentence as I will have been eating food. So we have completed all the 12 types of tenses. Thank you for watching my video.